Hi, Paul here from PR Wilson Media. Do you want to take control of the Facebook ads that you see in your newsfeed? Here's the place to do it, your ad preferences. And I'll show you how it's done in this video. Here we go. So you log into your account and here in the drop down, go to settings. Then click on ads. And here is your ad preferences. So you get some basic introduction information here you can go to about Facebook ads. And then let's look through these individual sections. So you've got your interests. So you can see there's certain things depending on pages that you've liked and even topics. And you can even see some example ads. And if you feel that these ads are okay, you can say yes, interested, or no, not interested. So you just click that. So that's giving them some clues around particular topics. So you've got all the categories you can go through. And just take a moment, think about what it is you'd like to see more of. This is your opportunity, really. So why not use it? Next thing is then any advertisers you've already interacted with, those that you've registered contact information with, those whose website or app that you've used, those you've visited, and ads that you've clicked on. And again, you can go to your activity log settings, and you might want to remove search results, that kind of thing, or change any of those under your information. You can basically give permission for Facebook to show or include you in categories. So if you're married, for example, or if you want your job details to be, or the category of industry you're in, the education you've got, all that kind of thing. So you can choose to have those included or not. And under ad settings, the final one, do you want to see ads based on what websites and apps you use? So I've got no set here. Ads on can your Facebook ad preferences be used to show you ads on various devices, connected TVs? That's set to yes, but you can change that here to no. Ads where you've interacted with people who can see those ads, you can set that to, like here, only my friends, or you could say here to nobody. And hide ad topics on particular categories. So if you have certain things you definitely don't want to see, you can hide certain aspects as well. So lots and lots of really good insight there. It's worth spending a little time, because all that clicking and liking you've done over time may give Facebook an impression about the kind of things you want to see, which you can then set straight and make sure if you want to see any ads at all, or at least see the ads that you're interested in. Clearly, ads are here to stay on Facebook, so you may as well use the opportunity to see the ones you really might be interested in. Okay, so that's it from me. That's your Facebook ad preferences. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.